My name is Ramika, and this is my USA summer camp application.
Shoulder sideways, smack it in the air. Legs move it side to side, smack it in the air. Legs move it side to side, smack it in the air.
I am 20 years of age, and I'm from Jamaica, home of the famous Usain Bolt.
I am funny. And I said, girl, tell me what's your name. And she tell me that her name is Jamaica. And I said, smile, girl, smile, smile for me.
This is my final year at the Western Hospitality Institute, completing my first degree in hotel and restaurant management. I spent most of my summers teaching kids to play tennis, as I have a special love for the game.
And never you cry, here am I, yeah, I'm here for you, Jamaica.
I'm a fun-loving, self-motivated individual. During my time at the Western Hospitality Institute, I've developed a number of skills, such as cooking skills. I've also become a more outgoing person, as I was able to host culinary competitions and interact with various tourists because of my fun-loving personality.
Hey, she have a rich history, a beautiful woman with the sweetest gifts. Beautiful sunrise and an evening kiss of a nice sunset on the evening season. But she tell me, say she tired.
I have a special love for nature, as I believe it is soothing to the soul.
I said, no worry yourself for me. I want to me, I beg you do for me. And I said, smile for me, Jamaica.
I've always been fascinated with the great American culture, and I would love to experience it if you accept me to your camp. I would love to be a part of your camp, and I would do everything to create a positive and fun-loving environment. Thank you for listening, and I do hope to hear from you soon.